chew some gum while doing the Q&A. That's right. I should probably explain what the video is. I mean, you clicked on it, but it's a Q&A. There were a few people that sent in some questions, and then I just found a list on Google. So, thank you for subscribing, and let me just jump into it. It's been really humid here lately, so my hair is just not cooperating at all. I'm sorry if I touch it a lot, it's kind of a nervous tick that I have. Okay. So, how did you first become a fan of ASMR? So, I think when I was little, and I've talked about this before, when I was younger, say is the number one thing. I could probably live with trip a lot. almost always end up like having really deep conversations about, you know, our families, our family dynamics, you know, our relationships.